Police busted an online sex racket and arrested 5 people, including 2 women, on Tuesday in Visakhapatnam. Police arrested Neelkant Reddy and his associate, who ran the website Vizag Call Girls, during a raid at a house. 2 girls along with a client were arrested from the premises.
Today we caught 2 persons who are running sex business. Basically one person, Neelkant Reddy, from Hyderabad, basically is residing at Visakhapatnam. He's created one website on the name of Vizag Call Girls and posted his mobile number. Then he will contact the customers, received a calls and provide sex workers. Basing on that information, we raided and caught them, along with organizers and as well as 2 victim girls and 1 customer.
According to reports, 5 mobile phones, cash and a packet of condoms were seized from the spot. Correspondent Shiva from Vishal.